C# 12 introduces a new simplified syntax for creating arrays called collection expressions. And in this video, we are going to take a quick look at how this new syntax is different from the old one. First, we drop the new keyword. Next, we drop the type. And then we replace the curly brackets with square ones. That's it. It looks quite clean, doesn't it? Now, you might go asking, how does it infer the collection type? And the answer is, it doesn't. When using the new syntax, you cannot go and use var my variable and define the array. You will get a compiler error. Instead, you always need to specify the array type during the variable definition. Now, let's take a more complex example. Say you want to define an array of arrays. Until now, you would do something like this. With the new syntax, it becomes a lot shorter and easier to read. In addition to the simplified syntax, C# 12 also introduces a new spread operator that can be used for merging collections. In this example, we've got three different types of collections, and if we wanted to merge them together, we simply define our new collection. We'll call it merged. And then we use the collection expression syntax to define the new array. And inside it, we just use the spread operator to include all three arrays. So we do dot dot A1, dot dot A2, dot dot A3, and we're done. As you can guess from this example, the spread operator works with any enumerable. And there's more. You can even use it in combination with individual items like this. That's it. I hope you found this video useful, and if you did, please hit the like button and subscribe for more videos to come.